the crowds of working men to the land of hope. Working hard on Southern soil, and someone softly spoke. Toil! And toil! And toil! And yet, I'm still broke. On this form, I've labored hard and never missed a day. My wife and children by my side, we journeyed on our way. But now years has passed and gone, and every penny spent, and all my little food supplies taken away from rent. Yes, we're going up north, but I don't care what state, just as long as I cross this Dixie line from this southern land.
Oh, is likely well placed in this matrix in the South. I mean, our pockets raking while they were raking and all the money taken for granted, forsaken our patience. But they had it sadly mistaken. The 6 billion blacks got tired of being complacent. They mentally packed their bags and their South was left vacant. They actively let their actions speak, no longer being captive. The caption reads how they pack with speed to rapid speed to head to the North for new opportunities in this industrial, the factories. See, these are facts indeed, because civil rights was broken. I mean, the women, you know, they still didn't get their stuff because the doors were slightly open. But we brought over our culture, and that manifests to the way things are today. I mean, we changed the looks and the feel of these cities from the rapid movement. We incorporated our churches, our religions, our dance, the movement, our lingo, our architecture, the planning movement. I mean, we changed the nation with work integration and added our style and our music. But it's like our cycle is repeating itself. Our nation's declining, rewinding to the time there's no defining the signs. Cause times are getting hard, it's lacks of jobs and it stirs the kids. I mean, we getting fed up and the inside we burning. Ghettos are still determined to try to see where we live. See, we must come together to work it out and stop the hate and faking. Cause if we don't do something about this problem soon, there'll be another great migration. Thank you.
On behalf of KUT-NUP Productions, I'd like to thank everyone for coming out and supporting the program. At this time, we're going to sign off, and you have a good night.